honor what you're destined to be. If you're messing with me, I'll leave your corpse dead in the sea. Seeing critics want a dish it, but they never wish for it. Speaking ish behind my back, and even then they whisper it. When talking shit without proof, you lose another tooth. The honest truth in the booth, I hit harder than Koshizoo. These geeks on the internet scheme to speak shit infinite. Tell them to get fucked, they hug their modems intimate. The jokes in you acting like your opinion was relevant. My dominion is adamant, you're just cynical and arrogant. I'm fucking annoyed with toys talking shit behind backs. Leave you void like promises delivered by Steve Brax. I've got no time for Cyclops on side blocks at Riot Cops. The moment this rhyme stops, I have you in my sights. Lost critical, the media subliminal. That kind of shit before we get physical. This is situation critical, the media subliminal. That kind of shit before we get physical. This is situation critical, the media subliminal. That kind of shit before we get physical. This is situation critical, the media subliminal. That kind of shit before we get physical.
That counting was good, man.
Cutting sick and Vic, bust the shits, I'm bound to stick on some critics. I'm gonna catch a flick with your missus. Whisper sweet nothings and disses in her ear while I fucked her after drinking all of your beer. Heard you queer, not there's anything wrong with that. But you hang around Paran and charge $2 to smoke fat. Dirty rat, you just a pussy cat on beats. Well, Charles Gastal's truly unique. Infallible,
what?
I was just saying that I'm infallible. I don't fail at any game that I'm playing. It's a game to me, cause I came to Melbourne to see the big lights. Get down and dirty like pig fights. Nights of distrust, any cunning wants to battle. Me and Rob came from the town that's near Fremantle. Put on your saddle, go fuck your horse. Cause I'm Hunter, and I stay this course. Situation's
critical. Situation critical, the media subliminal. That kind of shit before we get physical. This is situation critical, the media subliminal. That kind of shit before we get physical. This is situation critical, the media subliminal. Back up your shit before we get physical. This is situation critical, the media subliminal. Back up your shit before we get physical.
I smack cats while leaving their tracks blind. They act fat when they're just spitting some whack lines. I jam packs of anthrax making a landslide. If you act kind, I'll leave you in a flat line. I make lyrics to break spirits and take minutes out of their life, saying how much I hate critics. Talking in the newspapers, trying to steer globes. Their ball sacks about the size of my earlobes. Kiss my ass, suck my dick. Stick your dick in a toilet because you're fucking shit. Look at these lame cockheads, these bloody name droppers. And they're just lame honest, I'm breaking a frame on this. And if you step to me, you step to your idol. My lyrics stay discreet like celebrity titles. Showing you cats, I've got the master's theme. Name yourself 180, you're only half of me.
This is situation critical, the media subliminal. Back up the shit before we get physical. This is situation critical, the media subliminal. Back up the shit before we get physical. This is situation critical, the media subliminal. Back up the shit before we get physical. This is situation critical, the media subliminal. Back up the shit before we get physical.
Get ahead in this scene, you're riding dicks like a saddle. These critics accuse me of using pre-written in battles, but they can't handle when I expose their flows that are pitiful with lyrics full of words that rhyme but aren't saying shit at all. Knock them down like Skittles, they refuse to back down. Dissing established artists when you haven't got a track down. A lot of people these days are biting the same stone. Now you think you're an MC because you've seen 8 Mile? I rap because I'm bad expressing myself. If you're expecting the wow, then here's my confession of doubt. Neglecting the crowd is whack, even if you're dope and shit. These media critics only give us props when it's appropriate. Otherwise it's blamed for teaching kids about violence. There is no artist using crawling the scene as graffiti tyrants. After your fights extinguishing your career has been diminished, I suggest you keep your distance cause I'm finished with these critics.